This is the story of a man. A man with no projectiles in hand, or any fireballs to spam. He has his wits, his combos, no brains, but all brawn. He met a bitch named Deathstroke, and this little man would use it all. His guns, grenades, and pistols. So afraid of combat that he risked it all. On wake up, a flip. From a distance, more guns. But Bane would not succumb. Bane would not give up. He would anger. He would rage. Charging through every bullet and smashing heads along the way. With each cross-up, with each mix-up, the little man withered away. With only blood on his mind, Bane would toss the garbage away. With futile weaponry and weak strategy, Deathstroke would be his own downfall. Out of desperation, a wake-up super. But it's just not enough. Bane is too fucking tough. A headbutt here, a body slam there, a backbreaker and an overhead. It was more than Deathstroke could bear. Bane said, "You will not win. I will catch you, then I will break you. There's nothing you can do. Give me your all, and I will make you fall. You know nothing of strength. All you know is spam. NetherRealm Studios created you, but now I must destroy you." More venom, he asked, and so he brought the pain. And in the end, all that was left of Deathstroke was a corpse and bloodstains. The end.